I'm Glenn Graham, currently from Clintwood, Virginia. I know the main subject here is Lifeline screenings, and I have been doing those for about 6-7 years probably. First time or two that we did it, we came out all right with them, but about 5 years ago, my wife test came back that she may have had an aneurysm. Lifeline screening is well worth it.